I'm Kristen Salmoni with this week's Providence HealthWatch tip. Are you one of the millions of Americans who has trouble sleeping? Insomnia, sleep apnea, and anxiety can make it hard to rest. There are a few things you can do to make it easier. Practice relaxation therapy, go to bed and wake up at the same times every day, and keep your bedroom dark and quiet. That means getting rid of any electronics in your sleeping area. If those tips don't help, consider getting a sleep study.